Hello there! Today I'm going to demonstrate how to share Kahoots. To share your own Kahoot, first access your library and locate the Kahoot you wish to share. If you're interested in sharing a public Kahoot, you can easily find it on the Discover page. To search for public content, you can use the search box located at the top of the page. Once you've found your Kahoot, click on the three vertical dots. Then select Share. Now, there are three methods to share your Kahoot. The first option is to share your Kahoot using a link. Please be aware that you can only share your Kahoot using a link if it's public, which means visible to everyone. To do this, simply click Copy at the bottom of the window. You can then send the link wherever you'd like to share the game. The second option is to share the Kahoot directly with other Kahoot users. In the search box, input the username, email, or group name you want to share with. A list of matching individuals and groups will appear under the search box. Click Share next to the people or groups to share your Kahoot. The Kahoot shared this way can be public or private. The users you share it with will find it in the Shared With You tab in their library. Please note that you cannot unshare the Kahoot, and it can't be removed from the Shared With You tab unless you, the creator, delete the original Kahoot you shared. If there is no Kahoot account associated with the email you want to share the Kahoot with, the message won't be sent. Lastly, you can share your Kahoot on social media, via email, and some collaboration platforms. Just click on one of the icons at the top of the window to share the game. Now that you know how to share your Kahoot, we encourage you to give it a try. Thank you for watching, and don't forget to leave a comment, give a thumbs up, and subscribe. Enjoy Kahooting!